I didn't know this recipe for peppers with meat, but it is the best recipe I have ever made.